one who's ever been afraid of the dark.
Her own mask.